Motherfucking villain, goddamn it. About to get this million stacked of chips. Yo, this dip try to tell him, ooh, your life is on. Chasing all of the money away. When you come around, you bring brighter days. She told me you're the perfect one. Microphone check on 2 1 2 1 2. He told her I will rock this microphone always. I hold the mic like niggas hold their girls tight, but I ain't after her. Probably your actor or Pearl White, the hook or nah. And many times I done hit it, just be specific, more times than dimes in the prison. When you broke north, I crashed the barbecue like Riddick at the Garden True. That's the Garden me, pardon you. Cheapers, I was told back, the whole gang access to my beeper. Call back my secretary gatekeeper, like I ain't peeper. I said, darling, you was stupid though, you know the super villain. Home. I had this style ever since I was a child. I got this upper style, I ain't flipping a while. It goes, your scientific intelligence with one point of relevance. MCs whose styles need elements. And once the smoke clear telements, the super motherfucking villain nigga came through raw like the elements. 199 plus one of them, and with a flow to pull a fraud nigga foul from out in front of him. When we were y'all, we had tons of fun. Me and my duns and them, actual true and living sons of them. Dead planets and guard jewels, throwing divine rules to come through, we will overcharge you. Ooh, and won't feel remorse for shit. Except for one time, once I had took my front shot and lost some shit. Damn. Scientific on berserk like Red Alert. I really want to pick up was Nerf for cheddar dirt. The funniest experiments is where I went, obviously dead bent. And spent every red cent to rule you. And still drop more jewels than schools do. Or even TV news that's designed to fool you. Ooh. Yeah, you who hear the most grimy suggestions from brothers with fly names and ID questions. That's a secret. Like Victoria Teddy says that's edible. Dunn's not ready yet for the incredible. Team of MCs who broke off fakes who thought they were slaughterproof. Stomping through like North Lake waterproof. Tat, tat, that's the end of that. After hit the bar, where baby girl bartender at. I told her more wine mingling with no single mentions of. Stay tuned for more spine tingling adventures of.